Namaskar and welcome to this edition of Natha Sangamam. Today we present a violin duet recital by Ganesh and Kumaresh. Trained by their father Rajagopalan, this unique pair is known for their traditional, classical and contemporary work. Today's concert stands as a testimony for this. With their deep root of strength in playing the Carnatic music in traditional way, the duo has won applause from musical lovers from all over the world. For Ganesh and Kumaresh, the cornerstone of any living art form is Mano Dharma, and every artist should strive to follow their own ideas than to borrow the ideas from the past without deviating from traditional excellence. In today's concert, in Raga Pravagam of Maya Malava Kaulai and Dharmavati, their Mano Dharma is displayed. Whereas in the pieces in the Raga Mohanam and Sindhu Bhairavi, their traditional excellence is showcased. In today's concert, Patri Satish Kumar and Sri Sundar Kumar gives their percussion support. Patri Satish Kumar was initiated into the field of music by his mother Padmavati, and he started playing the mridangam at the tender age of 7 itself. He has had the privilege of learning mridangam from many great musical stalwarts like Sri Ramachandra Murthy, V. N. Swami and V. Narasimhan, all great gurus from Andhra Pradesh. Young Sri Sundar Kumar's play on Kanjira in today's concert. He was initiated into the music by his father, Dr. K. B. S. Mani, a mridangam artist at the tender age of 3. He later on comes under the tutelage of Guru Karekudi Mani. Sri Sundar Kumar is known for his speed power, rhythmic complexity and beautiful phrasing. Sri Sundar Kumar is also a graded and gifted mridangam artist. He is the much sought after accompanist by many musical stalwarts. Over to the musical ensemblance of young stalwarts.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.